In this video, we're going to walk through using your laptop with the classroom audiovisual technology at Lesley University. Most of the classrooms throughout the campuses have the same technology configuration, so once you've learned to use one, you'll know how to use them all. First, let's take a look at the equipment you'll find in your classroom. We call this the BlackBox. It houses most of the AV equipment needed to facilitate a professional presentation to your class. This is the control panel, used for turning on and off the projector, selecting inputs, and adjusting the volume. These are ports for connecting your equipment like laptops, tablets, and music players into the system. This is the laptop shelf, a sturdy and convenient place to set your computer during your class, and this is the drawer we use to store cables and remotes that you may need for your presentation. Let's take a look now at using your laptop with the classroom projector. Press the projector on button and wait approximately 60 seconds while the projector warms up. Remove the VGA cable from the cable drawer and connect it from the BlackBox to your laptop. If you're using a Mac, connect the VGA cable into your display adapter and then plug the adapter into your computer. Select the input on the BlackBox that corresponds with the port you used for your laptop. If you're using audio for your presentation, make sure the headphone cable attached to the VGA cable is plugged into the headphone port on your laptop and that the other end is plugged into the laptop audio port on the BlackBox. Turn the volume on your computer all the way up and use the volume knob on the control panel to adjust the volume in the room. Your laptop should now be projecting on the screen, and your audio is ready to play through the speakers in the room. When you're finished using the BlackBox, press the projector off button and return the cables to the drawer. You're all set. You're now ready to use your laptop with the classroom audiovisual technology. And as always, if you run into any trouble, please don't hesitate to call us at extension 8770 or email us at it@lesley.edu.